see where we go for there. So let's go, let's get at it, tight lines.
This one's to the buzzer, guys, first fish of the day. Up, guys, before I dispatch it. Number two on the sussy buzzer. Sussy buzzer there, Brian, just as I straighten the line. Sussy buzzer, just as I straighten the line. Aye, mate. Ah, you're alright, bro. I need to start looking away more often. Sussy buzzer again, Brian, aye. Aye, wee wicked, wee black man with wee white cheeks, wicked white or something they call it. Number three. Number four, guys, chartreuse worm, not chartreuse, spearmint. Chris, you chuck us that net, please.
Four.
I thought you were.
Are you on buzzer, right?
Just put a fucking clink hammer on and put a fucking a worm underneath it.
Are
we? I passed with that bigger net. Off me, I've had a dry on, not a fucking thing, man. Aye. Sweet air cast, don't move, right? That's crazy, isn't it? Cheers, mate. plate number 4 this time, guys. And that'll be me bagged up with a club and a clink and dink. Hey guys, that's me bagged up with a club. Got 4 for £8.04. Oh, the fish were fussy today. As you'll see, I get one in the buzzer, two in the sussy buzzer, and one in a clink and dink. And the guys were getting them on full floater, 9 foot, 10 foot leader, and a fab on a float line on the top, just tweak tweak, and they were hitting it. But they weren't doing that for me. So. Persevered and got what it is. So remember, clicking like, guys. Cheers, mate.